unconventional treatment in a desperate attempt to save their baby's life. Little Sadie wasn't expected to survive, but they say a controversial drug has turned her life around.
10 News anchor Aitika Milanes explains why the family now wants to talk to President-elect.
Doctors didn't expect little Sadie here to live very much longer after being born, so her parents turned to the Make-A-Wish Foundation. Now, they're hoping that President-elect Donald Trump will be a lifeline for all children with Sadie's condition.
She has Sandel-Gideon syndrome. That's a genetic disorder.
One with a very short lifespan.
We left for Aidy's Aid. Talked to us continuously about putting her in a hospice.
Sadie had kidney problems, bone deficiencies, and 300 seizures a day. Okay. Her tiny body, red and swollen.
We were told that her epilepsy was going to end her life.
Doctor suggested a drug that would end their little girl's life. That's when her father, Brian Higuera, brought up the unthinkable.
I've heard of medical marijuana. You know, what do you think? And she was kind of like, well, that's pretty drastic.
Brian and Damaris turned to RSHO, Real Scientific Hemp Oil. It's made in Poway.
Hardly any THC in it. Less than 1%.
I asked how long it took them to notice if the hemp oil was working.
That was the amazing part. It was within 10 minutes. She wasn't fluttering and twitching, and I was just like, whoa.
The Ramona couple reached out to the Make-A-Wish Foundation.
We were really thinking, like, well, what would Sadie really want? You know, what would she want? And we're just coming back to that she would want to give back.
They want to share Sadie's story in the hopes of one day taking medical marijuana off the Schedule I drug list.